A 72 to 66 million year old embryo found inside a fossilized dinosaur egg sheds new light on the link between the behavior of modern birds and dinosaurs, according to a new study. The embryo, dubbed Baby Yingliang, was discovered in the Late Cretaceous rocks of Ganzhou, southern China, and belongs to a toothless theropod dinosaur, or oviraptorosaur. Among the most complete dinosaur embryos ever found, the fossil suggests that these dinosaurs developed bird-like postures close to hatching. Scientists found the posture of Baby Yingliang unique among known dinosaur embryos. Its head lies below the body, with the feet on either side and the back curled along the blunt end of the egg. Previously unrecognized in dinosaurs, this posture is similar to that of modern bird embryos. In modern birds, such postures are related to tucking, a behavior controlled by the central nervous system and critical for hatching success. After studying egg and embryo, researchers believe that such pre-hatching behavior, previously considered unique to birds, may have originated among non-avian theropods. Led by scientists from the University of Birmingham and China University of Geosciences, Beijing, the research team from institutions in China, UK and Canada today published its findings in iScience.